Well, time for a grappling lesson.
Well, this is more than a lesson, Cole. This is a master class.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match. Yeah! Introducing first, from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 225 pounds, Timothy Thatcher.
Well, this guy loves a good fight, and his cracked teeth are proof.
Ugh, like a dentist's nightmare.
Nothing pretty, nothing fancy about Timothy Thatcher. Simply a man on a mission to inflict pain.
One of the most controversial, ruthless superstars in recent WWE history.
And his partner from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, the NXT champion, Tommaso Ciampa!
Now here's the man responsible for the most shocking takeover moment ever, betraying Johnny Gargano at TakeOver Chicago.
This is also a man who's been a main eventer as both a tag team competitor and individually.
Well, think of how much Ciampa has transformed Johnny Gargano. Ciampa changes everything he touches, but not always for the better.
Yeah, but if you want a takeover moment, you want to be standing across or next to Tommaso Ciampa.
Well, I say either way, watch your back when Tommaso Ciampa's around. This is a man who decided a long time ago that there were no lengths he wouldn't go to for success.
Because Ciampa knows his career could end at any time and wants to make his mark and ensure his place in history.
Doesn't wait for his moment, he takes it for himself.
And their opponents first, at a combined weight of 517 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Fabian Aichner and Walter Imperium!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Multiple teams in this match being fought under elimination rules.
Cutting the ring in half is going to be very difficult when you have more than one team to deal with.
Things won't become traditional until we're down to just two teams.
Wicked roundhouse kick. Stomping down.
He might have had that scouted.
Oof, kick finds it.
Steer clear.
That's not right. Brutality. Oh, perfect kick. Rearrange the spine.
Everything in this match is laid out. We have cameras position to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
Oh, had that well scouted.
He avoids the damage. Nasty knee. Clearly waiting for that.
Mendoza with a reversal. And he'll leave the ring for his next stretch.
And Escobar didn't see that coming.
Hip toss.
Caught with a punch.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. No. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Oh, right to the kidneys. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, what a smack.
That was just insulting.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Reversal. What a counter.
Measured knee drop.
Them right where they want them, into the corner.
Bashing the leg.
Enough already.
Nasty win. And it's a go into the floor.
Sharp elbow.
Oh, what a kick.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Kick to the gut.
He knew what was coming.
Standing shooting star. Press incredible.
Great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but
does it work? How much does it work?
Does he have the wherewithal? Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Into the right now.
Stomping every single part of his body. Stomp after stomp.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
He'll take things into the ring.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Escobar avoids that one.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Shot right to the ribs.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
There was some power behind that punch. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Over.
Ciampa.
Ooh.
Two knees.
You're going to need your back adjusted after that one. Setting foot in the ring now. Look at this. Boom. Nice. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries.
Took him out the knee.
Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
He returns to the ring. Drops the hammer.
Was glazed over.
Looking for the victory! Two!
They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners and the new NXT Tag Team Champions, Tommaso Ciampa and Timothy Thatcher.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new Ciampa feels, Byron.